Hey girls, okay, so I have a really exciting video. Actually, let me put on some lotion. Okay girls, so I have a really exciting video. I'm super excited to do it. I have been planning this one for a while. And I said when I did it, I even wanted to like have my natural hair out and everything. And speaking of natural hair, I'm gonna post some pictures at my length, my growth, because I do have my hair in a ponytail right now. I tried to do a twist out and it did not come out right, so I was like, okay, let me put my hair in a ponytail because I am not showing that. But also I want to say I do have on a top. Also, whenever I wear this top here, like, it never shows in my videos. I'm either using a lens that like hits me too close or something. So anyways, yeah, these songs are just, I don't know how many songs. I was gonna do 10, but I think I have more than 10. But these are going to be the top Black Girl Magic songs you have to know if you are a melanated girl. Like, you just have to have these songs in your life. And I just wanted to share them with you because they're awesome. So I hope you all enjoy. And of course, I can only do only 30 seconds of each song. So some I'm only going to do the hook, some I'm just going to do randomly in the middle. But I'll list all the songs below so you can go find them. If you girls have any tips or tricks for me for doing a good twist out, just any like natural hair tips, I would love to hear them because I've been natural for years, but I always wear like extensions and stuff because I don't really know how to properly style my real hair, even though it is very long. I just really don't know what to do with it. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and get started. Okay, so the very first song is called Acronym and it's by Nubian Delight. I'll make sure I either post it here. If I don't post it here, I'm gonna put it below.
Black. That's the package that you came in. African, Ethiopian, Nubian, melanin. Baby, that's your brown skin. You should let me drown in. Let me hold you down in. Hey.
So that was the first song. Absolutely love that song. I love the lyrics. I love everything about it. Black African queen. Baby, you the stand. Baby, you the answer. Won't you be my... Yeah, I love that song. We're gonna go on to the next one.
See, she's telepathic. Call it Black Girl Magic. Yeah, she scares the government. Deja vu, a tough man. We go missing by the hundred.
Okay, so that song I absolutely love. There is a video to that song, so make sure you go watch it. She also has other music that I love, so yeah, definitely check out that song, Black Girl Soldier, because that's what we are. All right, let's go to the next one.
Black girl hitting me with all of that melanin, hocus pocus, baby. Hitting me with all of that melanin, hocus pocus, baby. Hitting me with all of that melanin, hocus pocus, baby. Got your pigment crazy and your shrinkage wavy.
So the next song is by Nina Simone. It's called For a Woman. I absolutely love Nina Simone. Another song you should listen to by Nina Simone is Brown Baby. I'm not going to play that one here because I don't want the video to be too long, but definitely check out Brown Baby by Nina Simone if you are a brown girl. You will love that song. But For a Woman, I'm just gonna play a 30-second clip of that.
My skin is black. Strong.
The next song is by Jay the Zygist. I hope I'm saying that right. Jay the Zygist. And it's called Melanin. Kente, yes, that is his name, and the song is called Melanin Girls. He has a very unique voice, which is why I absolutely love the song. Of course, I love it for the message, but more importantly, I love his voice. It's different, it's unique, and yeah, it's a pretty cool song.
It's so amazing how you still exhibit love even though you've been hurt too many times. Beautiful black woman, I see the stars in your complexion and the moon in your eyes.
Black girl magic, black girl magic. Beautiful soul, natural skin, body look like you just got back in the gym. Beautiful soul.
Okay, the next song is by
Ebates.
It's called Melanin Poppin. I actually don't have the artist and who it's by. I'm gonna try and put the artist name. If I can't find it, I'm so sorry, but you can probably type the lyrics in and you can get the artist name. This is, by the way, me and my niece's song. My niece likes this song.
My melanin is popping, and I swear to your mother out there in the world, a girl like me, there is no other. And you should feel the same way. You should feel the same. My melanin is popping, and I swear to your mother out there in the world, a girl like me, there is no other. And you should feel the same way.
Cause my melanin is popping. Okay. My melanin is popping. Okay. This next group is by, the next song is by the group Oshan. I love them. I love all of their music. They're two super, super cool, ahead of us type of girls. They're like the cool girls who don't need to be a part of the crowd. Like, I love their music, and this one is called Brown.
Chocolate tastes of his neck, infectious the way I sense my God's essence in brown. Lips so round as I lay down and think about the beauty of my pigment skin, my melanin. I'm brown. Hey.
The next song is by Pat RZL, that could be pronounced Pat Rizzle, and it is called Melanin. Of course, it's called Melanin. You gotta get a little crunk on this song. Do people still say crunk?
Hey, look at the glow on my melanin. Look at the glow on my melanin. Glow on my melanin, it's sweeter than melanin. Cinnamon, who got a pollen and cinnamon? Who got a, hey, look at the glow of her melanin.
Look at the glow of my melanin. The next song is by Feel My Soul, and it is called Melanin. It's a real smooth song.
I appreciate you, I'm just here to let you know that
brown skin, caramel, light skin, ooh. It's so many colors and I'm all about you. Brown skin, caramel, light skin, ooh. It's so many colors and I'm all about you.
I met a bad little woman straight from ATL. I always have her back so she can never fail.
I love this song, my jam. This next song is by Quality and it's called Natural, which is why I had to wear my natural hair. Yes, girls.
They come in white, they come in red, they come in yellow, black or brown, and I like them
all natural.
She do it right, she rock them braids for that protective style, and I like her, like
her,
Now let me see that natural hair do. Show me what that natural hair do.
Show me what it do, show me what it do.
Now let me see that natural hair do.
So that song is especially for all my natural hair girls. Yes, I absolutely love it. This next song is by Salty Soul. I think they're a group actually. And it's called Melanin. Yeah. This one gives you island feels for real. Yes. I need a margarita while I listen to this song.
In my life, I've never seen melanin so dark. You're a queen of the dance floor. Night for your light when I rubbish scene, baby. Would you put me in your diary? In my life, I've never seen melanin so dark. You're a queen of the dance floor.
Nairobi. The next song is by a girl named Secret and the song is called Melanin. Yes, and this is probably one of my favorites. It's a little like poke at you like aha. You'll see if you don't know this song, you'll be glad you know this song. It'll be like a little summer anthem going into the fall too. It'll be your anthem for 2018-2019.
Yeah, yeah,
I got melanin.
Oh yeah,
I got melanin.
You mad?
We got melanin.
Melanin,
melanin. I got melanin.
Oh yeah,
I got melanin.
You mad?
We got melanin.
Melanin,
melanin.
The next song is by Soraya Nicole and it's called Melanin. Very pretty song.
Those go skin marinated in melanin. Shing leaming down. The sun don't shame us. Please shine.
Next song is by Shay and it's called Melanin. I feel like a DJ.
Yeah, I got one or two things to say to you.
Your melanin is on point and it's beautiful. Girl, I get one or two things to say to you. Your melanin is on point and it's beautiful. I'm a gay, come be mine. You're the one for me. You got an African beauty. You only call me.
I wanted to put a mainstream song on there. This one is by Wale and it's called Black is Gold. I'm sure a lot of you know it.
Look, I said black is beautiful, shawty, black is bold. Black is black, true, but black is gold. Hey, let's do it. Look, black is beautiful, shawty, that you should know. Don't let American standards damage your African soul. Natural hair over the weave under. I buy you Givenchy rags and wrap it neat for you. I wrap a feature and buy you pieces from people that you love. Celine Dion pay for that Celine that you got on.
This last one I'm gonna put in because it's, I guess you could call it a song, but it's more of a spoken word poetry. And I'm also gonna list maybe two or three songs that did not make it on this video because the video is getting too long. And I'm just gonna mention them below so you can check them out. But this one is more of a poem. I hope you girls enjoy.
What if a black girl knew that she would be desired by others only if she desired herself? That beauty is not a shade but a mindset, and the best indicator of it is self-confidence. As I talk some sense, insert here confidence. What if a black girl knew that her lips were plump and beautiful, that she does not need to hold them in, make them thin, does not need to rely on Kylie Jenner to make her lips an attainable thing?
Okay, girls, so this was a out-of-the-box video for me. I've never done a video like this before. It can get tricky doing music videos, especially with YouTube copyright. But if you all enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, especially if you're one of my melanated sisters. Please support me by subscribing. And if you did not watch a haul I did, it was a support black business haul. Make sure you watch that. Also, I'm going to list below my video on how to improve your credit, especially for my brown girls, and also a how to, you know, lose some weight, just a quick detox to get you started. I'm all about black girls having good credit, good bodies, good skin, just a good life in general. So I really hope you all will support me, subscribe, like this video, comment, let me know your favorite song, if you knew any of these songs. And if you would like to see more videos kind of in this range, I really appreciate you all. And I hope to see you on my channel in my next videos, okay? I love you, girls. Be blessed, and I'll see you next time. Bye.